Secrets of red color in Hinduism. The color red is seen to have a special place in Hinduism. It is a symbol of power or Shakti and is associated with Goddess Adishakti. It signifies fire that purifies, destroys negative forces, and attracts divine energies that have the power to protect. Red is a color for auspicious functions like marriages and religious ceremonies in Hindu culture. Married Hindu women put red sindoor or vermilion on their foreheads for their husband's well-being and a happy marital life. It is a symbol of the wedding vows and reveals a woman's love and loyalty for her spouse. Women also wear red-colored attire for Hindu festivals. Red is associated with fertility, marriage, and joy in ancient Hindu beliefs. Hindu brides wear red saris on their wedding day. They also wear red-colored jewelry and color their hands and feet with henna or Mehendi during the Mehendi ceremony before the marriage. It imparts a red color and also has a cooling effect on the body. Red bindis are also worn by married women to avert the adverse effects of planets like Jupiter and Mars. Red symbolizes love, passion, and sacrifice. Psychological studies reveal that the color awakens positive feelings. Women who wear red clothes are seen to be attractive to men, as red also signifies sensuality. Red is the color of planet Mars, which is a symbol of courage and aggression. Hence, it has an energizing quality to it. Red color connotes wealth, beauty, and goddess Lakshmi in Hindu culture. Hindus tie a red thread on the wrist before a religious ceremony. This is called Kalava. For Rakhi, sisters tie a red thread on their brother's wrist to show their love and affection. A red swastika is drawn in the puja rooms and doorways of Hindu homes during a festival. This is believed to attract positive vibrations and prosperity. It can also be found in wedding invitations. Red kumkum or vermilion is offered at the feet of the mother goddess for wish fulfillment and protection.